When they asked the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they said, what is the best dhikr that exists? They said, ayyu dhikri afdalu ya Rasulullah. They said, which dhikr is the best dhikr, O Messenger of Allah? Ya Rasulullah. And he said, it's la ilaha illallah. What did he say? La ilaha illallah. I'm going to tell you to do one thing. I want you to now seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Now I want you to say in your mouth, moving your tongue but not moving your lips, because you don't need to move your lips. Say la ilaha illallah. Go on. See the beauty of that dhikr? You don't need to move your lips. Go on, say it. No one needs to know you're doing it. You are absolutely sincere. It's you and Allah. That's the only dhikr that exists you can say with your mouth closed and nobody knows what you're doing.